Prince Harry and Meghan's wedding puts Prince William in a very awkward position. Meghan and Harry have finally set a date for their big day, or at least the flunkies whose job it is to organize this sort of thing have. In case you missed the memo, it's May 19th. Q. Mass excitement, let's dust off the bunting. This date, however, isn't good news for everyone. Number 1, with the wedding falling on a Saturday, it means us Brits won't get a bank holiday. It also falls on the same day Harry's beloved Arsenal could be playing in the FA Cup final. Of course, we'd like to think the idea of his impending nuptials is more exciting to Harry than the match, but there's actually someone else for whom this date makes things really awkward. Spare a thought for Prince William. Not only will he have recently become a dad again, battling through the sleepless void that all new parents must cope with, but he's also the president of the FA. As the president of the Football Association, William is expected to attend the match and presents the trophy to the winning side. With the wedding, however, he could also be forced to miss the match. One solution is to change the date of the final, but apparently not even the royals have the power to do this. The Evening Standard reported, "It's understood that the FA Cup final date is set in stone and there is no space for maneuver."